picking up all this kind of stuff, you know, I started branding myself, I started getting myself out there, a lot of people started noticing exactly who I am and what I do. I could be cruising, you know, driving my car down Central, everybody cruises, people come up to me and shake my hand, show me a lot of love. I get a lot of love in this city. I find myself making money, going to a bunch of different cities, having a good time. Going out to the clubs, buying VIPs, popping bottles of champagne, having your own section, ooh, the women. So many girls, hanging out with girls. Living a wrestler's life, chilling with models, going out doing promotional events, using models as displays and some of my cars for car shows. You're only caring about the party life and acting wild and having a good time. And you start making mistakes in your matches and you start losing track of focus. You start feeling unmotivated. And it all came to an end. I gave you fair warning, beware.